I am thrilled to share with you the new DataRobot AI Platform. Let me break it down for you. The platform supports the core of machine learning known as ML experimentation. This is the inner loop where data scientists experiment to build models that solve a particular ML problem statement. The next step is getting models into real-world use known as ML production. This is the outer loop where you take your model and integrate them with your business. Along the sides and the bottom, the DataRobot AI Platform works in the context of your enterprise architecture, the infrastructure, data platforms, and business applications. Now let's unpack this a bit more. Machine learning experimentation consists of model data preparation and model building to inform better business decisions. This new collaborative experimentation experience provides an intuitive code-first and no-code, low-code experience for data science practitioners to deliver faster iteration and experimentation using integrated data preparation, model building and insights, improving collaboration between business and engineering stakeholders. Now that we've seen how ML experimentation helps you discover and prove the value of AI, and ML production helps you realize the value of AI, let's take a look at the broad enterprise ecosystem that the DataRobot AI Platform is integrated with. To the left, you see data platforms, which contain your enterprise data. Data is oxygen for machine learning, so the DataRobot AI Platform integrates deeply with cloud data warehouses and data lakes, such as Snowflake, analyzing data, doing feature engineering, and deploying and monitoring models. To the right, you see the business user surfaces that your employees and partners use to make all the decisions affecting the enterprise, whether they're enterprise applications like SAP, custom applications you developed, or business intelligence platforms such as Power BI or Tableau. On the top are integrations to technical practitioner frameworks and services. The platform extends your existing tools to be fully compliant with your application development and DevOps practices. And finally, at the bottom, is the core enterprise infrastructure of your organization, whether in the cloud or on-premise, supporting all the major cloud vendors and allowing for both self-managed and managed services deployment options. DataRobot AI Platform supports the broadest range of infrastructure.